since 1992-91, there has been a civil war in Somalia. And people immigrate, and there was so much trauma that happened to people. A lot of people lost loved ones in tragic ways. And that, you know, yeah, they may have left behind the tragic, but they carry with their emotionally. So the scars still there. And that has to be considered. A lot of people, especially when they're dying, and the things are not like, you have to treat the physical component and also the emotional component, because you may have difficulty dealing with this person. What you're trying to explain to, you're trying to help them, and they may be a bit difficult to deal with them, but healthcare provider have to have understanding that these people have both trauma, emotional scars, and that has to be addressed as well, not only the cancer or terminal illness. So they both have to, sometimes one triggers the others, as you know. When the person loses hope, and you know, the mental issue component comes out easily, whatever trauma that was there, and that has to be addressed as well.